Guard, it's Marshal Bailey. Get to the front line. The assault is about to begin. Why are you so interested in the little witch?
I could care less about her. I'm just helping an old friend.
You're altered. Why would you do anything for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power wasted on an idiot like you.
I beg your tolerance.
Not sure what effect high radiation levels might have on an altar. Trenchtown looks like it's hanging by a thread. I guess it always looked like that.
Beg your tolerance.
Where'd you get the cool bar?
You said you'd find Monique. Can't you please find her?
Watch where you're going.
30 years ago, an independent jury reached a verdict on the charge.
Hey, boss. If memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail around the corner.
Motherfucker's gonna damn up on his
jet. Did you see what I did to that guy?
found your friend. She's in no danger. She's, living happily ever after.
Really?
No. She's driving that guy crazy.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds more like Monique. I was so worried. If there's anything I can offer in return.
I'm good, thanks. But about that key...
Of course. This crazy drunk used to come in here all the time, professing his undying love, until finally he drowned in his own vomit. He used to tell these crazy stories about some buried treasure, something to do with the old Outriders. I wouldn't know where to start looking, but here. If you find any real treasure, make sure to bring some back for old Lucy, won't you? Hey, mister. If you do turn something up, I mean...
It's not gonna be
sure
around
could use
here.
A little treasure, too, you know?
That old quarry would be a good place to look.
Is it me or is it...
Watch it! Don't step on the vomit.
Get that letter to my daughter.
The assault started. What are we going to do without Seth? They say he was found dead.
CA scientists have been working tirelessly to advance...
Please, take the letter to them.
I can't...
Move along!
Damn
enough
it.
To see
Something
here!
Something smells rotten. Is that the sardines?
Seth is gone! Your savior is dead! Seth is gone. Your savior is dead. Get on all fours and beg for forgiveness.
Oh, where'd you get the cool
like
gun?
Yesterday's leftovers.
Oh. Beg until your knees are bleeding. Nothing else will save you.
Those damn missiles.
You wanna look good? Here charging into battle?
One.
I got just a thing.
Ain't nobody stupid enough to come around here.
Where else are you gonna find good stuff like this, huh?
my ships.
You remember anything about Earth?
I remember a roadrunner and this coyote. I remember laughing so much and couldn't stop. It's amazing to think they kept playing cartoons right to the end. I mean, my whole generation. We went to school, we played games online, we hung out with our friends, knowing we wouldn't grow up.
Well, you did.
up to see most people I know die. Grew up a refugee with bombs falling every night. And yet, I still feel guilty.
I sit here alone.
Grand Marshal's charging into battle.
I didn't order anything.
Only thing we serve. You look like you need it. If you're here to shop, feel free to browse my goods.
People here seem to give you lots of room.
What can I say? They're happy to slaughter each other all day. As soon as Ujio makes a business of it, their sensibilities are offended.
What exactly is your business?
Certain mercenary services. I hand out contracts for players on the opposite field no one else seems able to take down. Snipers, captains. The real bastards. You seem like the type who could handle a more challenging mark. Might you be interested in filling your pocket with a small stipend?
Those shells raining down seem to be a permanent fixture around here.
The launcher's quite inaccurate, but when it hits, and it always hits something. There's a reason the missiles are called Damnation. The insurgents must have sent a suicide squad into the wreckage zone to get it so close to us.
Suicide squad?
The zone's an irradiated hellhole. Volunteers aren't exactly lining up, but there is a sizable reward.
Sounds crazy. Good thing I like crazy.
Ujio was serious. That artillery installation needs to be taken out. There's no time for delay.
Try the new blend. Call it the...
That'll do nicely. Gave the other guy worse.
I did. But was no man gave me this.
Impressive.
Well, there's plenty more devils like him on this godforsaken planet. And I like decorating my walls. I can make every head you bring back to me worth your while.
Why don't you just point me to the closest creature that needs some killing?
Those monsters ain't gonna kill themselves, but psst, the gear I'm selling will, if you need a little. Look, it's okay. If you're scared and you don't want to face that target, I totally get it. I've been scared, man. I've been there. Want to try the new blend? You just kick back and have a drink. Now I'll give that reward money to someone else. No big deal.
That thing's just gonna keep raining missiles down until you put a stop to it.
Execute me if I don't join the assault. I realized I'm not even noticing bombs and missiles going off anymore. You even start to miss them when they stop to reload.
Bad sign, not knowing where I'd rather be.
No reason to struggle against the inevitable. We're all going over the top.
We'll keep going!
But one of them's gotta slip past at some point, right?
I'm telling you.
shall see victory! A great new altered fights at our side. Together, we shall fuck them up!
easy.
You still kissing that piece of junk, Coleman?
Hey, at least it's better than kissing the sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is that anyway?
That's from the old world. Oh, you wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking library. Before.
Hey! My grandma was a general.
Shut the fuck up, man. You didn't know your grandma.
Yeah! Do you see that?
My fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
resistance. This world is crashing down. And what will be left without us?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done, you said.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Your shit prophecies can be someone else's problem.
The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the Altered. The glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. Somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her.
We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit.
I can take care of myself.
Not where we're going.
Hey, just wait! It ain't over till it's over.
Get off!
Did you just... It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions, all my life. Except one. And that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush and it's green. It's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice. It's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.
that letter to my daughter.
Watch it!
Don't step on the vomit.
Hit me, I'm parked.
Wanna try the new blend? I got an empty spot on my wall. Wanna try the new blend? Wanna try the new blend? Wanna try the new blend?
That thing's just gonna keep raining missiles down until you put a stop to it.
Beg your tolerance.
Anything I can do for you?
So you see the future. You can tell me when to dodge a bullet?
I wish. That's not how it works. I just get flashes. I don't control it, it just happens. And half the time I read it wrong.
But Corrigan was crazy about you.
I get it right just often enough.
Where did these visions come from?
The anomaly that killed my mom. I ripped through a hut in the middle of the night. Decided to spare me. It just fucked with my head.
I'm sorry.
The bad, violent, awful shit. And that's all I ever see. I was a kid when it happened. I used to think I was going insane.
Well, when'd you figure out you weren't?
I'm still not so sure.
These visions, how do you know they're real?
How do you know yours are real?
I don't see the future, just shitty things that have already happened, except once, actually. The first time it happened, I saw you.
Well, there you go. Oh, hell no! I'm not going anywhere with that bitch.
Jana can't come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
Jana, what do you think you're doing? Jana! Jana, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself now? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
Hey. Hey, you. Watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go. Go.